It's Libby XL back with another YouTube video reaction today. I am excited because we get another trailer peek of Arcane Season 2, which I'm excited, but also Stray Kids? Did I read Stray Kids? Did they make a song for Arcane? What I love even most about Arcane is K-pop. So very excited to react to this because I can't wait for my ears to be blessed. And I'm hoping we're getting the whole song. Or maybe we're just getting a sneak peek of it? I don't know, but I'm ready.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it. No matter how the world tries to break you.
That was a younger vibe.
Protect the family.
My sister is gone.
War is coming.
Okay,
we do not lament death. We avenge it.
Oh my god.
What fate has in store for us.
That's little him!
But we don't have to face it alone.
Never a dull moment.
There's a monster inside all of us.
Oh!
It's time to let the monster out. We'll show them. We will show them all.
That was a lot, actually. Okay, that trailer was so much information. And I was so distracted also with the sound because I love Stray Kids. So we can go through it bit by bit and then just take a little deep dive of what's going on. One thing that I found very interesting was a lot of the characters' like childhood. You see a lot of Vi, you see a lot of everybody else's as well, Jinx as well, like a lot of them. And it starts with Vi, of course, she's the queen. And then obviously, the dad. One person that I don't know if it's Vi, maybe you guys can let me know and let me know your thoughts, but this person, who is this? Can somebody tell me who this is? I think it's Vi. Maybe she's just undercover or maybe she's going through something. I think it is Vi. But that's giving me Vi. Why is she all of a sudden this type of person? I don't know. Maybe. Wait, does she join Jinx for a little bit? Maybe she does. So cute. Even though he makes me mad sometimes. So cute. Is she alive? I thought she died. Can someone confirm nor deny or maybe tell me I'm wrong? But it sounds like she's alive. One thing I didn't see a lot was Caitlyn. One person I'm so super excited to see about is Echo. Especially with the relationship with Jinx. I'm very interested. Because I think he might be the second person that Jinx is very close to. So I'm very interested to see like the dynamic there. Also, I want to ship. I'm a hopeless romantic. I'm not a hopeless romantic, but I'm a romantic person. I love a love story. So I'm very interested to see where he fits in the picture. I'm gonna fight somehow. I know they are. It's time to let the monster out. Who has the monster? We don't know. I think last season was not the last time we'll see this type of rocket from Drink. So something else is gonna happen. But that's what I got from it. You guys let me know what you think is gonna happen. Am I analyzing this right? Am I thinking about it correctly? I don't know. If you want to see my reaction of the whole song Come Play with Stray Kids and Young Miko in them. Feel free to check out the other YouTube video, but I find it very interesting. I'm excited. I hope that they allow us to Twitch stream it again this year. And if you guys want to watch with me, I will be streaming those days, those episodes. So feel free to follow me on my Twitch if you want to live stream watch it with me, if they allow it this year. But yeah, if not, we can talk about it in Discord. Yeah. Alrighty, guys. That is it for me today. I hope you're excited to watch Akane as much as I am. And I can't wait to see if there's any more trailers or stuff like that. But yeah. Alrighty, guys. That is it for me today. As always, keep reaching for the stars from me, okay? Bye-bye.